ವರ್ಧನ ವೇಷೇ ಹರಿ ನಿಷ್ಕುಟ ವೃಂದಾವಿಪಿನೇಶೇ ರಾಧೇ ಜಯ ಮಾಧವ ಜಯ ವೃಷಮನುದಾರಿ ನವಶಶಿಲೇಖೆ ಲಲಿತ ಸಖಿ ಗುಣರಮಿತ ವಿಶಾಖೆ ಕರುಣಾಂ ಕುರು ಮಯಿ ಕರುಣಭರಿತೆ ಸನಕ ಸನಾತನ ವರ್ಣಿತ ಚರಿತೆ ಕುರು ಮಯಿ ಕರುಣಭರಿತೆ ಸನಕ ಸನಾತನ ವರ್ಣಿತ ರಾಧೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಮಾಧವ ದಾಯಿತೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಮಾಧವ ದಾಯಿತೆ ಗೋಕುಲ ತಾರುಣಿ ಮಂಡಲ ಮಹಿತೆ ರಾಧೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಮಾಧವ ದಾಯಿತೆ ಜಯ ರಾಧೆ ಜಯ ರಾಧೆ ಜಯ ರಾಧೆ ಜಯ ಶ್ರೀ ರಾಧೆ
My dear Swamiji, I am Shailesh. I have come here to meet you. Swamiji, my Lord Shiva, my Supreme God, has sent me here to meet you. I have been given the book to receive the most valuable treasure which will live with me forever and make me happy always.
Oh, is it? I knew Shiva will send his best devotee to me so that I can get rid of this valuable wealth. The Chintamani stone.
What? Chintamani stone? Is a stone so valuable in this world?
Yes. This stone has some unique powers. Just by touching it to any iron object, it will convert to gold immediately.
Is it so? Awesome. Please give it to me fast. I want to become the richest man very quickly.
Just look there. Search in the garbage. You will find the Chintamani stone.
What? Such a valuable stone. You're keeping it in the garbage? Are you sure it is there?
Yes, yes. Quickly take it. It is time for me to offer bhoga to my Lordship Shri Shri Radha Madan Mohan. Take it and leave fast. Don't disturb me.
Ha! Understood. Just to avoid thieves and robbers, he might have hidden it in the garbage. Let me search. Chintamani stone. Swamiji told, if I touch it to any iron object, it will turn to gold. Let me try. Gold! I got gold. What Swamiji told was correct. Hari Bol! Hari Bol! Yes!
Hey, shoo! Shailesh, what are you doing? I'm offering bhoga. Don't disturb me. Go! Go
sorry,
now!
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Really confused now. If this stone was so valuable and can give huge wealth, then why didn't Sanatan Goswami not keep it for himself for his own benefit? That means there is something more valuable than this stone. That's why he gave it to me without any hesitation. Let me ask him. Swamiji, I have one last question. Please clear it.
What is it? Again you've come to disturb me now.
I feel there is something more valuable than this Chintamani stone. Please advise me. I am now realizing that you possess much more valuable treasure. Therefore, I have come back to clarify it.
I will give you this most valuable treasure, but first you have to throw this Chintamani stone into the river Yamuna and then come. The spiritual wealth which will stay with you forever and give you happiness always is the spiritual wealth.
Oh really? That means this Chintamani stone can give me only material wealth, which I cannot keep it forever. Moreover, the wealth which will remain till I die.
Oh,
temporary happiness. Understood. I will throw it in the river and come back. Have come back, Swamiji.
Ah, Shailesh. Did you throw the Chintamani stone?
Yes, I threw it.
Show me your hands. You're not hiding it, right?
Not at all.
Okay. The spiritual wealth which you want is that which has come from Goloka Vrindavana. Golokera Premananda Hari Nama Sankirtana. And the Mahamantra is Hare Krishna Mahamantra. So please chant. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Again. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hari Hari Bol, Gaur Premanande, Shri Sanatan Goswami Maharaj Ki Jai, Shri Prabhupada Ki Jai.